write the opposite of the words in brackets. The coach was not to blame for his team's poor performance.
The answer is responsible.
That's correct. This falls under the topic antonyms. Antonyms are words with opposite meaning. Examples of antonyms are valuable, valueless, coward, hero, dwarf, giant, bless, curse. We move to the next question.